West Falmouth Library, and finally, to our recital. It's been quite a while. The kids have been working very hard on their selections. But I told them again and again, it's, when you get in front of people, sometimes it feels a little weird, so don't worry about any slip-ups or anything like that. We're all an understanding audience, yes?
Yes.
And they will be banished. The audience will be banished if they give you any static, okay? But that won't happen. All right, this should be honestly about a half an hour. We have a short program today. Our first performance will be by a newcomer, Meadow Bytek. Meadow is playing a song called This and That. And following Meadow, Simone Alharthy will be playing Stephen Foster's Camptown Races. And following Simone, Grace Bennett will be playing a Bach musette. How about a hand for these people? These newcomers, you know, this is not easy, as you all probably know. Our next performance is by Roland Fitek. Roland is playing a wonderful song from our recital book called The Caravan. Following Roland, Evan Arnick is playing the theme from Wallace and Gromit. Who's familiar with Wallace and Gromit? I've never heard of it. I've got to see that sometime. I hear it's really entertaining. It's claymation, right? Where are you? That's right. And then following Evan, Hans Jacobson will be playing classic Beatles Yesterday. So Roland, would you come?
Thank you. just started playing this. Sleep is just kind of. Yeah, well, we, you know, sleep's a little bit, so apparently kind of see that.
Thank you.
brave to get up here, I think. Excuse me. Okay, our last two performances. Excuse me. Robert Ronan will be playing Skybird from Jonathan Livingston Seagull. That's by Neil Diamond, my favorite. And following Robert, Emma Dodd will be playing Scott Joplin, Elite Syncopations. We'll see how elite they are. Robert.
Thank you.
play something, but I need your help. I'm gonna play Old Cape Cod. And, it helped me a lot. You know, hum or sing. Just was... Sorry, a favorite of my parents. So if you would sing along, that would help me a lot.
Yeah.